What's up, everybody? Pepperonin here, bringing you some more Hades. So, where we left off, we got within just a little bit of a grasp of defeating both of those bosses. It took me. I think that was kind of my fault, though. I wasn't making as much of an effort as I should have to try and stay behind him, get out of the way of his spears. At least that's what it feels like.
I just knew that you'd be back soon as I heard you face the champion of Elysium himself. You know, I've heard that among mortals, it's an honor to be killed by somebody like Theseus. Keep it up, and maybe you'll be famous too.
Maybe.
Had enough yet?
Nah.
What?
Hey!
Go about your business, Sag. What if Lord Hades saw us chatting like this now? I risked everything by helping you out there, and still you failed.
Turns out there's quite a lot of dead to fight down in the underworld. Though I probably got farther than I would have, thanks to you.
Always happy to oblige. Especially when it causes me to risk my station. To risk everything I've worked for.
Thanks, Thanatos.
Your extended family, the Olympians. They wish to help you from this place, don't they? I just hope that their intentions are as pure as they appear. They don't get on well with your father.
Neither do I, last time I checked. I'll take all the help I can get trying to break out of here.
I'm pleased to hear you say that. I've known too many far too proud to accept help, even when it was sorely needed. You just be careful, lad.
At the doggy.
So, you had a run-in with the Minotaur out in Elysium, did you? Perhaps the only soul within this realm more bull-headed than you.
Ha 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 ha.
I've been waiting to use that line, Father. Wouldn't put it past you to have sent the Bull of Minos to Elysium entirely so we could have this conversation now.
You give me too much credit, boy. The Minotaur resides where he resides because of an entirely different arrangement.
He's working for you, isn't he? You think he can stop me?
Most in Elysium jump at the opportunity to do my bidding. Not that you know what that is like. Now go, see how you fare against the Bull.
I mean, I beat him before.
That's a lot of gemstones. Where'd Orpheus go?
Where did he go?
Do I look like I'm in the mood to chat?
Yeah.
What do these shades have to say for themselves?
Witchcraft. Interesting way to die. Have these claw marks been here? Cerberus, did you do a rampage? You see some fur here.
The wretched broker did it. Give me the best deal you've got. Sure, why not? I can do better.
Yeah.
Ready,
get some thick skin. Actually, what else here? Let's get some gold there too.
Be hitting me right now, boyo.
That'll do it. Let's a go.
want to let you know, good Zeus gets very busy on the regular. So you just stick with me. I've always time for you, nephew.
The cool uncle that always has time.
The ocean's fury.
So strong. So powerful.
Numbskulls.
Yeah. This is pretty cool too. Yeah, give me some max health here. Too bad, so sad. You're not my real dad. Nice try, you. Special inflicts hangover. Let's do that. The call. The call.
What? You cannot escape.
Survive.
Oh, this is trouble.
I can't do that. Get some sweet nectar. too strong, baby. Thank you.
No one's here. Crisp.
400% damage to armor.
Lighter than before.
Gimme. Alright, why not, Chaos? Why not? It's been a while.
The heart of the underworld.
Experiencing consensual surprise. Your movements to the underworld cause a veil of darkness enshrouds you. The goddess mixes influence, perhaps. Respond.
Yeah.
I do not know how to respond to that exactly, Master Chaos, but Nyx, yes, she has been aiding me in my attempts to flee my father's realm.
You move in darkness, not as infinitely black as hers, but reminiscent to me nonetheless. I would invite her to try to elude me, and then attempt to locate her. A minor amusement for the both of us.
A fun game, you see. That seems pretty brutal. That I can live with. Let's go with a palm.
God's grant me strength. Time for Tisiphone, mate. What do you know?
Do you know how to say anything else?
Please.
Uh-oh. Yeah, I did it. Goodbye.
You're going nowhere, boy.
That's not what it looked like to me. It's like a twinkle here.
Up we go then. Change of scenery at least.
Yeah, Hermes. What are you doing, Hermes? Let that be a lesson to you. You're nothing to me. Ha, that's funny.
Hey, could you do a little favor for me? Brothers, sisters, family, and whatnot, they're unaware I'm working with you here. It's no big deal, but let's keep it that way for now. Alright?
Sure. Yeah.
Time to go.
Let's go, go, go. Go, go, gadget, win the game. Hey, I did it. Let's see what Karin has to offer.
A river market.
Well, nephew, I know that salty Charon can be difficult.
Charon. Why do I keep calling him Karin?
Who felt that? Care to provide me any insight?
Oops.
Not bad, huh? Why not?
Okay. Goodbye, Charon.
Time for another voyage aboard the barge of death.
Oh, what the heck?
A distance still to go, but having crossed through Tartarus is no small step, cousin.
It's a small step for me. Yeah. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Gain a little bit of wealth. Little bits. Yeah. Let's go with this one. More like darkness.
The power of the gods.
Stop making all that lava. Oh, I don't want to have to use one of those now. Going into Elysium with two Death Defiances is pretty good.
On my authority.
Respect my authority.
We'll have you back here soon enough, I think.
I don't think so. Hey! Death Defiance restored, baby.
That's what the outside world is like.
Dionysus, what do you got for me? Any boons you find are more potent. Let's go with that. Heck off. Deal bonus damage to bosses. Yeah. Yeah, make one of my things stronger.
Clear for now. Hit the spot.
More health. So fast. You wouldn't believe how fast I am. I just want my attack to inflict hangover. Uh-oh. Yeah.
Farewell for now, sinister ball of butterflies.
Special inflicting hangover is good too. I'll accept that. Yeah.
God's grant me strength.
There's a floating. Oh! There's floating like shield and sword spirits here. That's kind of interesting. Let's get some more health. Yeah. For a blood price. Let's go with Charon Shop.
Pleasure doing business.
Yay.
The boatman Charon is beholden to your father's realm, but seems agreeable enough for a fair price.
Cool. All right, let's try this one again.
Big crowd, huh?
We're well equipped to deal with you, short one.
though I know better than to disregard your might.
Speak for yourself, Asterius. I, for one, know only pure contempt for this foul demon and his underhanded fighting style. A style we shall easily dismantle now.
Come on, do it. Die, die, die.
You and me now.
Yeah. Yeah, I did it. Well, that's a cool death. Finally. Oh my god.
I can't seem to open it.
Super nectar. Ambrosia.
I'll take the service exit back.
Woo! First time going past Elysium. Looks like there's still a decent amount to go too.
Ground floor. These urns have coin in them.
At last, the willful prince has ventured all the way up to the surface of the mortal realm. Yet still he is encased within the earth itself. The gateway to the underworld. A threshold from which there is no escape.
We'll see about that.
So is this the last area then?
Oh no, not this.
Oh no, I gotta fight the doggy! No, I wanna just pet you! Come on, buddy.
After everything we've been through. Well then, this is how it has to be. There's nothing left to say. Except for on your guard.
Bad doggy.
No, but seriously, boy. I know why you're here. There has to be a way to make you look the other way. What if I help you with the Sator problem? Would you let me go? Please. I have to find Persephone. My mother. You know what this means to me.
After a moment's hesitation and deliberation, the voracious Hound of Hell barks once, affirmatively toward the prince, who sets off in search of something that can sate the monster's appetites.
Yeah, I'd prefer that.
I just need to head off the beaten path here and see what I can find.
Ooh. A lot of choices there. And, whoa. This is really cool. There's like just kind of this hub now. Wow. Okay. Do I want palm or do I want coin? I think I want the... What does he have over here? He's got a palm for 300. 1200 for Titan's blood. Yeah, I think we need to get the palm. Yeah.
Here goes.
Oh, you don't get the reward right away. Okay, I did think that was kind of a...
Not poisoned at the moment, thanks.
Kind of a weird thing. Kind of a short room. So crowded.
Tasty, sort of.
Give me the boon. Oh.
Tasty.
So that unpoisoned me in the middle of a thing. This is really cool. Just when I thought I'd seen all there was to see in this game. Oh. Let's not mess with that. There's like a door here.
What is this stuff?
I wonder what that is.
What sort of terrible snake stone is that? Things. Doesn't taste like anything.
Looks like this person wasn't so lucky.
Hope this can get me out of here. Got to keep searching.
Let's get another boon here.
As you can see by now, we are a big and clever family, little Hades. My niece Athena here being the cleverest of all. You'd never know that she was childless the way she looks after and cares for all of us.
Surely my cleverness comes from your brother and yourself, Lord Uncle Poseidon. And I would only add, my feeling is we've more than enough children in this family. Thus, no further need for more of them for now.
Hey. Duo power.
Yeah.
Where to?
Let's go with that. I need health. Oh god. You stay over there, sir.
No thanks.
Oh, there was gold back there.
Storage. Disgusting. Cerberus will love it.
Sweet.
Should fetch me something. A quiet taste.
Hmm.
One satyr sack coming right up. Always a pleasure, Charon. Juicy.
Is there anything else that I want from here? Not really. Nothing that I think would be worth the trouble.
All right, boy, I got your favorite treat. But you have to promise to let me pass if I hand it over, okay?
Terrifying Cerberus accepts the fetid sack and scans the darkened hall for where best to consume the stomach-turning contents.
What a good boy.
One boy. I did it.
Did I escape? Did I do an escape?
Wow.
Oh. Oh shit.
Well, of course.
I never grew accustomed to the air up here. It gusts senselessly whichever way it pleases. I suppose you must prefer it to the stillness of the air below.
You know, you're right. The air up here seems pretty good so far. But I will reserve judgment till I've had my fill. I have to say, though, Father, the Helm of Darkness suits you. I'm touched to dust it off on my account.
It should not have had to come to this. For all your antics with me yet around the house, I always kept my temper, have I not? Unlike you.
Well, let's see. You've berated me repeatedly and often. You've lied to me, mustered your wretched forces to kill me over and over, but sure, I'll grant you that you've always kept most of your anger bottled up. All that's about to change, then.
We're so sassy.
Boy, killing one another is our lot, although I always thought I was above it. I told you that you cannot leave this place. It seems I must enforce my rules myself. I'm sending you home. Now.
No. Oh man.
I suppose that you must hate the very sight of me. You'll understand then why I wear the Helm of Darkness. Darkness.
Oh man. I'm not gonna make it. No. Oh, I made it all the way to the end. I thought I put up a pretty okay fight though. Man. Alright. Well, We did manage to make it past Elysium this time. I made it a whole lot further than that, even. All the way to the end, basically. So, yeah, I'm thinking next time might be the time that we actually escape. Now I know the full breadth of what we have to pass through. Alright, well, as always, thank you guys so much for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, all that stuff. If you haven't subscribed, takes 1 second. You can always unsubscribe later. And, yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next video.